flushing saltwater out of your system couldn't be easier with C-Flush.
I'll start by closing the seacock valve and securing the C-Flush. If needed, we'll use multiple hoses so that the water level in the C-Flush is always above the bottom. This way, we'll ensure that the raw water pump doesn't run dry. After a minute or so of running, I've now flushed the corrosive saltwater from the system.